Hello everyone, I'm Pallavi Sabnis again from Colabaarts, and today I'm at this very, very unique show called the Traveling Inkpot with the very famous architect Mr. Pitkar and a very beloved sir. Mr. Pitkar is of course an architect, he's a photographer and also a writer. And sir, so today for this event I have got my own ink pen with me, so nice. Because I love to write. Not that I write anything good, but the flow that you get or the pen when you so I thought let us take our viewers down your memory lane, and I love your collection. So let us show everyone what you have.
It starts is that everyone starts using a fountain pen. They use a camel bottle to begin with.
Correct.
And I say ki it just shouldn't stop there. The passion should go on. To
Absolutely.
Crystal bottle, which is one of the most beautiful bottles that I have.
Such a lovely bottle.
And the whole idea of why traveling ink pot, because how do you travel and go to ink? So, so many ink, and the collection has old items like these ink pots, which are so nice. You can close them, you can open them.
Oh, lovely, lovely.
And things like that. And there are pens which
and
are.
And what is this pen?
This is a like very thick old pen. Uh-huh. I just liked it like a sumo wrestler pen or something like that.
I know, and you can actually write.
You can use this pen and make
lovely.
A writing. But this
lovely.
Is one of the pen. I had had more than many pens, but I gave up those and started collecting ink bottles. And then you can see so many ink bottles. This is one of
lovely.
The most beautiful ink bottle, which is Carindash. It stands like this inside the box, but it can stand like this.
So how did you, when does this passion start, or when are you doing this?
15 to 20 years I've been buying these pens and ink bottles. These are special Jai Hind holders, which were made after independence. They all have images of
lovely.
Leaders, Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose, and things like that. And then we have ink bottles of all different kinds. Some of them look almost like perfume inks, kind of a thing. And so beautiful bottles are there. And what I have done is throughout I have got these 90 brands of ink. We think that it is only Camel, Parker, Schaeffer. There are posters which are talking of 90 brands of inks which are available. And in the old time, we used to have black sand, which was used to wipe dry ink, so you could have, it's as fine as this. I mean, absolutely fine. So when you write, you put the sand and dry the thing. Or one could use a blotter. You write, you do this. So the ink would dry and things like that.
Okay, lovely. And so I'd like to welcome all my viewers, Purnima, Usha, I think Karthikeya was watching too. So welcome guys, and if you have any questions, of course do ask Pitkar sir.
Very old ink bottle, Parker 51, almost 60-year-old bottle. And this is a bottle of Waterman, intact almost with
dried
ink.
Oh yeah, the Waterman's ink. That's the famous one, right?
Famous one.
Brand. Yes.
And this is Ellistine, which look at the beauty of this bottle.
But sir, he ink odli nahi tumchi?
Nahi.
Doesn't it evaporate?
No, if you have the lid closed properly, it can remain for years and years together.
Okay.
This is another ink called Sulekha ink, which is from West Bengal.
Acha.
They still make those inks and things like that.
Okay.
And Louis Vuitton makes inks. A lot of people think they make only high-end inks. Louis Vuitton ink is also there.
Okay. So, sir, what all have you written with this ink? Do you use it for drawings as well?
No. If you're asking what I do, I have written, I'll show you one ink to write love letters. Come here. This is a special ink.
Oh, the fragrant one, is it?
I love you ink, which is so beautiful.
Okay.
And this ink has rose fragrance. I mean, you can actually,
so with Valentine's Day coming, it's a great idea to have this ink.
So Sumit, I think you should write me one.
You write one and see if he writes with this, how will it smell it?
Let us smell it.
Does it smell lovely?
Of course, it's absolute rose. Wow, lovely sir. And so, how many girlfriends have you
I have a roll call of them.
Hi Isha, hi Dr. Vimi, welcome to the show.
This is transparent ink. This ink is transparent. If you write with this, you cannot read the letter in normal light. But you put on a UV light, you can read this on a UV light.
So that the wife doesn't find out.
Yes. And of course, you got something called a DNA ink. DNA ink is, if you're a billionaire or a trillionaire, they use plant DNA in that ink so that your documents can be verified by forensic reports that this belongs to you, kind
this
of
this is thing. A DNA ink?
No, this one I don't have because okay. that was costing about 7 lakhs of rupees or something like that.
Oh my God. Really? But this it is available.
It is available in store. I have seen that actually in Dubai.
Oh.
And this is fluorescent ink. Very fluorescent colors, as you can see. I mean, it shines and you've got some
so, sir,
vibrant
you need
color.
Each pen for each ink. Now, you can't use one pen and keep on changing the ink, right?
I'm talking of colors of ink, there are more than 90 colors of ink available. You can see
oh,
how
lovely,
you actually
lovely.
Get a shade card of all those oh. inks. And look at this set over here.
Hmm.
It forms a circle over here.
Uh-huh.
Wow.
I can move out over there.
Lovely, lovely.
And you get colors, then you've got old ink pots.
Mm-hmm.
Which have beautiful designs on them.
Right. And where have you collected all these ones from?
Wherever I travel for my lectures and talks, I go there okay. and the first thing I do in the evening is to find an old shop.
Old shop.
And okay. ask him, what do you have old? And he looks at you twice and then says, wow, I have an old bottle lying there with me for some time.
Okay.
And look at this bottle. Imagine getting a gift wrapping and having this kind of a thing.
Oh, lovely, and, lovely. Hi, Kabir. Hi, Damodar. Thank you for viewing.
Heart-shaped ink. Beautiful. And these ink pens and stands are there.
So, guys, even if you have any thing to share, maybe if you're using any particular ink or any ink pen, which is something very unique, do share here on the video so that even sir will be able to
And
take
look at that. Snake ink.
Oh, snake ink.
And it says it cures writer's block. So if you're stuck writing, use that ink.
Maybe I need more of that. I really need more of that. Yeah, hi Anuradha. And today I can read you because I've worn my glasses. And you're saying that it never knew. There are so many different inks here, right? I know. So Anuradha, come for the show. It's right here at Rachna Sansad on the first floor. And Mr. Pitkar will be happy to guide you also. Yes, sir.
And these are old ink pots, old
these
ink
are beautiful.
Stands.
Wow.
And again, the Jai Hind holders. And look at that animal figures, which can, you know, you can keep ink pots.
Right.
And the one over here on the left over here also has inscribed somebody
right.
writing
a pen. So can I touch
pen.
It?
Of course, you can.
So this is acha.
It's open, you fill ink inside
right.
that.
Okay, okay. I don't want to disturb this.
That's all right.
Okay. Lovely.
There's an image over here and then you've got crystal glass bottles.
Right, right.
And ink holders and things like that.
Amazing,
and
sir. I really love
and
this.
There are so many shops.
So are these all the places
all
that
shops?
You have visited?
Yeah, I have not all, but I have been going to William Penn over here, the Deccan Pen store in Hyderabad I have seen.
Mm-hmm.
Then Gem Pen Company in Chennai, Guider in Rajmundry. And if you are lucky to go to America, you should go to Anderson Pens and Fountain Pen Hospital.
Okay.
One of the biggest
Sumit, next time you should go there, Anderson Pens.
Yeah. Yes, thanks for permitting me that luxury. I love pens myself. I've got a sailor pen myself.
Yes.
I don't think there's a pilot pen yet, but I have a sailor pen.
There is pilot.
Oh, there is, of course, but that's a Japanese. It's not
a
fountain pen.
No, it's
but
a fountain
tell me about Rajamundry. What is the...
Rajamundry is the first place where they started making fountain pens in India from 1928.
Oh, wow.
And when Mahatma Gandhi was on Swaraj movement, he went to Rajamundry to see that pen.
Oh.
And these are special. This is a Mahatma Gandhi ink, having saffron color ink.
Oh.
And there are the pen books. I have a collection of books. We can...
Okay.
Lovely. We'll go down there first. We'll finish. These are the...
And there's a Mont Blanc. And of course, they're the popular brands that you have. And of course, you can enjoy it. There are pen shows, there are pen repairers, there are pen restorers, pen friends, pen insurances. There are
pen shows also.
In the
have
world.
You attended?
Oh. I am not so lucky to travel abroad. But
I think we should organize one then.
Yes, organize one.
And in India, we should
do that.
And I intend to take this exhibition to 8 cities in Maharashtra and Goa and Nasik.
Fantastic.
And you can see a map over there.
Right.
I hope you'll visit this exhibition.
So that is
sometime.
Why the traveling ink pot. That's
why
the name.
Traveling. I intend that the exhibition travels to 8 cities because nobody knows that there are... fountain pens and inks,
right.
So I want to take it up there.
Very true, very true. So, sir, we'll just take a quick look at your books also.
Yes. We'll take interviews of some people.
Yeah, take. Now you can have a look at. There are a lot of books. I have a collection of over 20 books, which you can read. There are books on fountain pens, and there are people who are reading the books.
Okay.
What do you think about this exhibition? Hi.
So, hi, guys. If you can just share your thoughts about this show.
I'm just so amazed at the collection and that somebody could have had passion for 15 to 18 long years, one by one collecting. So many beautiful stories associated with each.
I know.
I'm really spellbound by this.
Okay. Thank so you. Do you write yourself, ma'am, with a fountain pen?
Now I am inspired to do that.
Inspired, right? Okay, so we should really thank Pitkar sir for this lovely show. So thank you, ma'am. And how about you, ma'am? Anything?
Can you introduce
your thoughts?
I am Paragi Mehta. I am. Okay. Me and Pitkar go back a very long way. We were teaching together in JJ, and he's a very old friend of mine.
Right.
I think passion and consistency are the two words which come to me when I think of him.
Okay.
And be it photography, be it calligraphy, be it collecting pens, be it collecting stones, anything he does with so much passion, so much happiness that it kind of rubs onto you also.
Correct.
And you can never miss something which he does with so much love and affection.
Right.
So I'm here to
thank you. Thank you so
him.
Much. Thank you so much, ma'am. So I think, guys, please do come. It is right here at Rachna Sunset. The show is on till Saturday evening, 7 o'clock, so you still have tomorrow's day, right? So urge all of you to come.
Yes.
Yeah, and Saturday also. So thank you for viewing, and do like our page, Colabaarts, and we are also there on YouTube. Thank you very much. Bye.